Good morning, family of fast. Matt Mosman, the chief endurance officer over at EndurElite, here today to talk to you about mushrooms. Now, to all my Colorado friends, I'm sorry, I'm not going to talk about those kind of mushrooms. Instead, I'm going to talk about the 6 mushroom strains found in the peak O2 ingredient in our PerformElite pre-workout. More specifically, the benefits it can provide, and then the research to back it up as far as why we decided to use peak O2 in our PerformElite pre-workout. Now, the 6 mushroom blends found in peak O2 are cordyceps, which you're all probably pretty familiar with, shiitake, reishi, turkey tail, king trumpet, and lion's mane. Sorry, I almost forgot there. So some of those you may be familiar with, some other ones you may not. Now, each one of those individual mushroom strains has a ton of good research behind it in terms of proving endurance performance. But you know, up until this point, nothing has really examined the combination of all these mushroom strains on endurance performance. So what the makers of peak O2 are claiming is that it can improve VO2 max, it can improve time to exhaustion, it can improve power output, it can improve ventilatory threshold, workout capacity, basically all these things that in the end can improve overall endurance performance. But what does this company that makes peak O2 have as far as backup? Well, I'm glad you asked, because back in 2013, they actually had the University of North Carolina, Chapel Hills, conduct a study on peak O2. Now, this study was conducted by Abby Ryan Smith and colleagues. And what they did is they took 28 individuals and they split them into 2 groups. Obviously, the group that got peak O2 and then the placebo group. Now, this was double-blinded as well, so it's a very legitimate study. What they did with the peak O2 group and the placebo group is they had them either supplement with a peak O2 for a total of 3 weeks, or the control group got maltodextrin. And what they did is they had them take it for a week, and after a week, they tested these individuals on a cycle ergometer. Now, they did all the baseline testing before this to get original values for some of the things I'm gonna mention. So after the first week of supplementation, they measured VO2 max, time to exhaustion, and power output. Now, after the first week, the researchers didn't see really any differences between the group that got the peak O2 and the placebo, except the group that did get the peak O2 did improve time to exhaustion by about 30 seconds. So that was at the end of week 1 testing. Now, the groups kept on supplementing with the peak O2 or the placebo for another 2 weeks. And on that 3rd week, the researchers tested the subjects again, and this is where it gets really cool. After 3 weeks of supplementation with the peak O2, here's what happened. Time to exhaustion was improved by a whopping 70 seconds. VO2 max in the peak O2 group was increased by 5 milliliters per kilogram minute. And then power output in the peak O2 group was increased by 17.6%. So very significant differences in performance when supplemented with 3 weeks with the peak O2 compared to the placebo group. So really the take-home point here is peak O2 has been demonstrated to improve multiple facets of endurance performance. But here's the caveat, it needs to be loaded. So after the first week of taking peak O2, you may notice some improvements in endurance performance, but really the magnitude effects comes in after about 3 weeks. So it's kind of like creatine or beta-alanine, where it needs to be loaded to have the greatest effects. So again, if you want to try peak O2, it is found in our PerformElite pre-workout product, along with 9 other endurance-enhancing ingredients. So That is about all I have on mushrooms today, my endurance friends. If you have a buddy that takes cordyceps, please share this video with them. If you want other videos like this on endurance training, nutrition, and supplementation, subscribe to the EndurElite YouTube channel or head on over to the EndurElite blog at www.endurelite.com. Get social with us on Instagram and our EndurElite Training and Nutrition Club Facebook page. And until next time, my endurance friends, stay fueled, stay focused, stay fast, and stay informed.